put some cards. A lot of figure in there. Empress, Taurus, Libra energy. We have, this is someone feeling left out in the cold or have lack mindset or beliefs. Feeling rejected. There's a love offer coming in or an apology. Right? Something that you let go of or they let go of working to betray you. Right? So they might have let this go or they're holding on to it. It came out in reverse. So they're putting an ending to something or they've gone through a transformation. Okay, and this is like exposure, this is enlightenment, so they might have been enlightened, or this is like healing your inner child. This is also happiness, so you might be going through a transformation. The bottom of this deck I have, this is like, to me, is an apology or a message of love. Someone wants to show love. It's a small offer, but it could also be someone being childish or immature. So I'm going to clarify this. So I'm clarifying the Empress right now. And I got, so this is someone who is finding love for you, right? Or this is masculine energy. So this person might be in their masculine energy. Or they might be dealing with a masculine water sign. I'm going to clarify the King of Cups. Got the Hermit. So this is someone who's going within to get information they need or to communicate with spirit or their higher self. Right? There's a Virgo energy. So this Hermit Virgo energy could be this loving person in the masculine energy, the mother. You could be a mother. Okay. You might have felt rejected in the past. Seven of Swords is someone being sneaky and deceitful. So this, feeling left out in the cold, right? So someone might have been very deceitful in the past towards you and made you feel left out in the cold. You might have done this on purpose. This is Seven of Swords. King of Wands, this is Leo energy, this is a masculine energy. This person looks like they're done playing as well, right? So they're burning a piece of paper or whatever they had in their hand, so it's like they've had enough of this deceitfulness and we have a new beginning coming in here. Passionate one with lots of creativity. People are trying to reach for your new beginning. Alright, so I'm going to clarify the rejection, the Four of Cups. I got Five of Cups, so I'm hearing divine order. Someone is in regret, so they're dumping out that cup right there. Alright, so someone might have accepted something and they're in regret now to be deceptive towards you. It's another regret. I'm crying over spilt milk. So we got the Four of Cups here. So we got the Four of Cups again. Right? They might be feeling rejected at this time. Alright. Depleted. This is Void. Right? The Black Moon. This is like a card about Void. I'm kind of feeling like you don't know what direction to go in, or they don't know what direction to go in. We have the Three of Cups here, and so this is like a celebration. This could also be gossip. They're waiting for their ships to come in. This is also expansion. Three of Wands. 333 might be significant. We have the Knight of Cups here, and the Knight of Cups again. So this person might want to come in and offer you an emotional gesture. But wanting and doing are different things, right? People can think all they want, this is truth. Wanting and doing are two different things. So they can want all they want. the Eight of Pentacles, please. Can you clarify the Eight of Pentacles? And the Three of Pentacles, so these people worked together in a group. Or they want to collaborate with you and work with you. And you walked away. You're walking away from this. You might just know too much of what's happened. The Ten of Swords here, can we clarify the Ten of Swords? Death. So you put an ending to this. Betrayal. We have the Death card right next to it. Clarify the Death. Put an ending to the illusions. The confusion. They wanted you confused about your destiny. Or confused through your transformation. Yeah, in a mental prison or actual jail. You may have wanted you in jail so they can steal your destiny. Your Ace of Pentacles. Yeah, they wanted your blessings. They wanted your gifts. For themselves. The Sun, right here, the Sun. And you healed your inner child. You're happy, right? You understand that what's meant for you will always be for you. I'm hearing wealth transfer. Okay, so what was stolen is going to be given back one way or another. Whether it was energy, time, money, inheritance, everybody's story is going to be different here. Yeah, so you've earned your wealth all on your own. So this is being abundant and single, right? Self-mastered. You mastered your responsibility and independent. You've mastered your anger. You might have been very angry in the past, or you might have been carrying other people's anger. You might be an empath, right? People may have been projecting. Might want to separate yourself from these people and find your true energy. Yeah, see, they confused you. The illusions and lies, and you believe them because you love these people, right? And so there's some of the cups again. What else do we need to know? For the collective. This is all the truth right here. Truth and clarity, Ace of Swords. It's death. You're transforming. Any advice? Any advice for the collective spirit? King of Cups. You're loving, compassionate. You might have a King of Cups coming towards you, or you might be this King of Cups, male or female. Right? Somebody who's an empath, very intuitive. Some advice. So, work your magic, manifest. You might be manifesting at this time. This is Gemini and Virgo energy. Might have those aspects in your chart. Victory here. It's a public victory, success. Alright. Heads are rolling. And we have the Devil here. This could be toxicity. This could be a addictions. This could be in anything. It could be your eating, if you're a drinker or a smoker, or just hanging out with toxic people, right? Somebody's poking at the devil here. Give him advice. Yeah, eight of cups. Walk away. You need to move away from the situation if you haven't already. Maybe try setting strong boundaries. Maybe it's not working. This is planning for the future, two of wands. Okay, so walk away and plan for your future. I'm gonna pull out another deck. Let's get it. Lunology. Any advice for the collective? Messages. Be real, be authentic. Like I said, once you separate yourself from these people who are projecting onto you, you find out who you truly are, like, you know, you find your authenticity. We have, don't let pride get in the way, full moon and Leo. Don't be dealing with these signs, Aquarius and Leo. So don't let pride get in your way. We have a personal issue reaches resolution for lung cancer. I don't know if you're too messages for the collective, please. We got skull. We have hidden secrets can harm you. Alright, so maybe these people are still being sneaky and deceptive, or you're about to find something out that's gonna make you really upset. Maybe great happiness is coming, so this might help you release. Do not be tempted to lower your standards, so don't react to the bullshit I'm hearing. Okay, we have V, victory, and some endeavor. And we have flowers, happiness. Alright, so your happiness, whether it's here, now, is right in front of you. And you should just walk away from this nonsense. If they don't accept or abide by the boundaries you put in place, unfortunately, it's just time to go, right? Because they're holding you back, and they know it. They're doing it on purpose, right? These are channeled messages. They're doing it on purpose. Visionary at the bottom here. Protect your vision. Alright, your ideas. Messages, closing messages. We have Time's Up. Time's Up. Okay. Somebody might have an STD. This is could be spiritual, demon attachment, or literally an STD. All right. It says go to the doctor. Physical, mental. It says STD, spiritual, sexual, demons, disease. All right. Enjoy the ride. I'm hearing, enjoy the ride. You're 10 steps ahead of these people. The games, the bullshit. 10 steps ahead. We have a coven of witches. Whole coven. Imagine how important you are that a whole coven of witches that are trying to take you down. Imagine that. Just notice how powerful you are all by yourself. These people thought you needed them. No. Pride in ego. Be confident in yourself, confident in your magic. Manifesting. You might be a master manifester. Alright? They might be saying you're egotistical. No, just confident. Don't let pride get in your way. You're an archangel. These people came from an archangel. Deceptive energy. Alright, that's what I have for you today. I hope you have a beautiful day. Stay grounded. Get out for a walk in nature.